okay, like this one. Okay, it is looking like a frills, right? Okay, you can put the pins on two sides and keep on doing it like that. See, then you have to count how to count it. Okay, see, these two is one pattern and another next one is another pattern, therefore it must be even number. Okay, when you are doing that one, it must be even number. Okay, then afterwards what you have to do, you have to from here, see, from here you have to take a wire, okay, like a wire, the wire one, then keep on inserting from this side and then finish it. Okay, then after finish it, it will be like that. Okay, then you can tie, okay, the this end and this end. You have both the ends, right? Okay, in this one, what you have to do, both the ends you can tie together. Okay, tie together. Then it will become like this one. With the nylon one, if you tie it, it will be like that. Then afterwards, you can take the beads, three type of beads, okay? One is the biggest one, and the another one is the smallest one, and then another one is the smallest one, like that. Then you can just insert it, okay? You can insert it in the first one, see, in this one. Then you can straight away go like that one, go straight away like that one, okay?